Good afternoon, and welcome to our Christmas concert. My name is Chris McGee, and this is my first year as principal of St. Joseph Parish School. I've attended this concert each year over the past decade as a proud parent, but I'm especially honored this year to be here as a member of our wonderful staff. We are so privileged to have our music teacher, Mrs. Lawson, who has again put together a great program. I remember her warmth and energy as a student here a few decades ago, and continue to be impressed with her love for children, patience, and her ability to bring the absolute best out of her students. I would like to thank all of our teachers who have been flexible with their time over the past few weeks in preparation. We also thank Mrs. Mutchler and Mrs. Hooper, who are sharing their beautiful piano playing today. Thanks to Howie Kittleson, Tom Wolf, Dick Sterud, Terry Peterson, Amy Myers, Tom and Katie Hillebrand, Teresa French, and Bill Jones for helping us set up the concert space and decorations. Thank you to Mrs. Matzik for making our programs. Finally, I would like to thank you, parents and family members, for the gift of your children. We are grateful for the sacrifices you make to give your child a Catholic education. And we thank you for entrusting St. Joseph Parish School to be a partner in this amazing process of forming children in our faith. We hope you enjoy the concert and now invite Father Shevs to lead us in prayer.
Please stand. Let's pray. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness we have the times and seasons of this day of faith. We ask you to send the Spirit to be among us today, especially to guide these, our children. Give them bright eyes to see your goodness in this world and strong voices to every day proclaim your praise. Give them each clear hearing. Every day they may hear you call their name, especially on that last day, that they may hear you call and let them come running to you. Bless them and us, you who are Father, Son, and Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Yeah. Hallelujah. Shine so bright. again, I want to welcome you to our concert. The students have been working hard. Mostly, we've been having a lot of fun learning this music. Christmas music is just so much fun to sing, and we've thoroughly enjoyed it. We'll give the older kids a minute to pass in their flashlights. Now we're going to have the kindergarten first and second sing a song. And this is a folk song from Guatemala. It's called a Guatemalan lullaby or slumber song. We'll sing it in English. What I love about this song, it's a lullaby, so it's gentle and sweet and pretty, but it's a wonderful opportunity for me to work on teaching children to sing up in their light head range. One thing I work hard on in the primary grades is really working on matching pitch, singing in tune, and singing with correct voice, even in the high notes. And you're going to hear that on this. It's just a charming little piece. Will accompany our next song on the xylophones, the metallophone, the glockenspiels, the mallet instruments. We're going to do 10 Little Angels. I always forget to thank Mrs. Mutchler and Mrs. Hubert for playing. Yay, thank you so much. We're blessed to have them. But it's also wonderful to have our own students accompany us, and that's what's going to happen on this one.
Christmas.
And now we'll have another piece accompanied by the mallet instruments. This time, the fifth graders will handle that part. It's difficult to play in steady beat when you're 6 years old. I've said this before, but these students did really well, didn't they? And learned to change chords by hearing it. I'm proud of you, second grade. This next song is a round of the piece round. The words are very touching. I want you to think about it as a prayer that we're going to sing. And singing rounds really helps learn how to sing in harmony. It's a very good thing to do. Beautiful song. It's been done by many, many people. Mary, did you know?
Mary, did you know?
song is Everyone, and it is a partner song. So the kindergarten, first and second will be singing one song, while third, fourth, fifth, and sixth will be singing another song together. And I have to tell you, these little ones, they hold their own just fine. Join us on the refrain. And if you'd like to join us on the refrain, I welcome you to also.
Thank you.
moving over to the handbell tables and getting ready to get little gloves on, because we, with the English handbells, we cannot touch the surface of the brass. With our fingers, we'll leave marks. There's no varnish on those belts. And so we need to be very careful to handle them with gloves. The sixth graders, every fall, as part of the curriculum, learn to play the handbells. It just takes music reading one step further, because it's a particular kind of music reading that's difficult, very difficult to do. We've worked very hard, and I think you'll be proud of our sixth graders. They just played, I don't know if you noticed. We worked very hard on that one. It's a beautiful job.
Yeah.
Baby. Nice. I wanted to point out that the littlest The littlest girl in the class has the biggest handbells. I don't know how that happened. The little Ava's got the big old bells. She's doing a good job with those. She'll have to be bulky. We're going to sing another partner song with Christmas Carol, Joy to the World. This song features our third grade class singing the partner and everyone else singing Joy to the World. A little bit unbalanced, but again, they hold their own. Next one is called We Wish You a Swingin' Holiday, and it's got some old-fashioned jazz scatting in it, so I think you'll enjoy this one. partner's song, this time featuring our fifth grade class, singing along with the angels we have heard on high. In a way, it kind of amazes me how they hold their own on their melody with two things at the same time. There are going to be some strong choir members here in the future. We're going to sing a song that we've had so much fun with. The students love this song. Have a holly jolly Christmas.
Hey!
I have to have any alumni out there stand up. Stand up, alums. Let's see you. Come on up and join us. We're going to sing our school song. Come on up. Come here, parents. Come on up.
Uncle Ben, get up here. Ben, get up here.
Such a wonderful audience.